Abilene Animal Services is warning a skunk found in South Abilene has tested positive for rabies. Found near the 3900 block of Georgetown, one pet is now being confined for possible exposure. Abilene Animal Services reminding everyone, rabies is a deadly virus spread through the saliva of infected animals. If you think you or a pet have been exposed, contact Abilene Animal Services immediately.